Loose yourself before, right? Too far away. What we do, there's no excuse. You should always have one player deep as a safety net. Always. I'm seeing too many people lose the ball because they're being selfish. I like that you're being selfish, but in a 4v2, there's no need to be selfish. It's a team aspect there. When it's 1v1, hell yeah, go all the time by yourself. But you have numbers to work with. Take advantage of it. You can tire them out, I promise. Continue. Let's go.